Oh my god, it's Korak? What's the question? Hit me with it. I'm here for notes. They're not done. I started them, though. When you jump, strafe, millennia poke, can you only do it at a certain distance? As far as I know, it works at all distances. I'm listening to... Okay, I'll wait. I'll wait on the run, then. Okay. I'll wait until Matt is ready. Is it timing then? Yeah, you want to jump right as the, like, sword sparks. Also, high browns. Horse flying stream? No. Because it doesn't really have much application in this. Fuck. We're about to reload a save so I can have my good character. Dude, I'm so excited for the new emote. No, I didn't, Matt. It's on Twitter. Oh, is it the profile picture there? Yeah, I did see it. I assumed you just yoinked that from somewhere, to be honest. Okay, I'm having... I'll show you guys what I'm having made. You know the Among Us sus, like, twerk gif? Thing. Like, you know this thing? I'm having that done, but it's of these enemies. Okay. Well, I will once I know I'm settling with that artist. Oh, Matt. Your torch. Also, let me know if my audio is off. I changed some audio settings because my mic was, like, super fucking loud. charity. Thank you, Dan. Did you get Millennia, finally? Wow. Not even using my tech. Hey, son of E. My nose is like so stuffy right now. I fell asleep with my window open. And Ohio said, hey, let's make it cold. Hell yeah. Are you doing NG Plus or new game? Yeah, I'm Make Souls. I think Dark Souls 2 was the only Souls game I ever did NG Plus in. Think.
Have they served you? I can play
turn. Wow, Matt, exposed.
Then summon me. Ah, I bequeath. He it will some torrent. Treat him with.
Dude, light went fucking crazy earlier. He was like, the Rose Church doesn't exist. I'm like, yeah, it does. It's right here. He goes, no, it's not. And I'm like, yeah, it definitely is. He's like, no, the map must be for old patch or new patch because it doesn't exist. I'm like, okay. They just added a new location and didn't tell you. This is Meatballs. Or meatball, it is, yeah. Insane world record holder. Wait, hold on, I want to test something. Is this a mushroom? Insane. Oh my god. Okay, and well now this is... I guess there's a mushroom here you can grab, but it's a little bit offline. Oh, yeah, we did some nice little optimizations. I cut out about 3 to 4 minutes of running. From the route. easy sub too. Hell yeah. Hello, Swinga. Oh my god, please. Okay, so there's a bunch of mushrooms to loot on the way here, which is good. God, that jump. I hate torrent sometimes. Nice. Yeah. Not yet, because I can't think of any place that would be useful. Wait, what? Why'd it take me here? Wait, why did it take me here? What the fuck? I guess I should just warp back to it. I'm not even gonna guess, like, gangster. What the fuck? Why did it take me there? The only issue I have with horse flying is if it breaks a lot. If it does a lot, then I have issues. We're gonna lose a bunch of time on this split. Like, if it manages to break, like, like, you already can skip Godfrey 1. What is your sleep routing? What do you mean? Like, how am I getting the materials to make the sleep pots, or what am I using the sleep pots for? What are you using at all? I grab mushrooms and Trina lilies so I can make sleep pots for Godskin Duo. Like, come on. Why? Why does that happen? Zippy zips, and I'm not doing zips because they'll probably be banned. Or I hope they're banned. I don't know why it kills you sometimes, and sometimes it doesn't. And it's really fucking annoying. I had a wrong warp mess up for whatever reason. We're gonna lose, like, so much fucking time on this split. VTuber. Light says good luck. His chat isn't working. Thanks, Light. How about you don't get banned again? Fucking idiot. You know the big, they're called like Aussies or something? ASCII. But you posted the Potboy one that had a giant fucking cock. Also, I spent like 30 minutes this morning trying to get horse flying to work, and it never worked for me. So I was doing something wrong. How? I don't know. If I knew, then it would have worked, huh? Are you trying on the bridge after Draconic's Tree Sentinel? No, I was trying it by the Kyrian Academy or whatever it's called. And then I went to the Bestial Sanctum or Bestial Sanctum. Hello? And tried that for a few minutes. Okay, so he can hit you. Well, my issue was I'd get the ghost summon and I wouldn't get the fly. I don't, like, do we know exactly? Because I've heard some people say you have to summon him in a certain spot. But obviously no one fucking knows what they're talking about right now. Because I'd get the ghost summon and that was it. Yeah, quit outs are bad for the viewer experience. Couldn't get no logo mod working? It works for me. No. User error. Skill issue. Plus ratio. I'm guessing you're on current patch, right, Dan? You download the 1.03.1. And then you drag the start_Elden Ring bat file and the no logo mod DLL into your game folder. You rename the no logo mod DLL to dinput8.dll. And then you launch through startEldenRing.exe. Assuming the EAC bypass you do is the one where you rename the files. Yeah. You don't need to do all that, but that's how I do it to make sure everything... That's how I did it. I had issues the other way. All right. Zero, did you ever get the horse flying to work? I couldn't get it to work near the Divine Bridge of the Urnir, or whatever you want to call it. I spent like 30 minutes I couldn't get it to work there, and I couldn't get it to work at the Bestial Sanctum. The Bestial Sanctum, however you fucking pronounce it. I mean, it's user error, but I don't know what I was doing wrong. But I don't know if anyone knows exactly how it works and could tell me. Well, the problem I have with wrong warping to Lierney, or to, Faroom. Oh my god, this fucking scarab. Uh-huh. Let me fucking hit you! I fucking hate this scarab, man. I think I need to rethink my life choices, probably, to be honest. What, little gangster? What? I don't know, Zero. Still worth it. Oh my god, jumping isn't hard. You can AI freeze Godric? Okay, see, that is where I draw the line with horse shit. That's where horse shit becomes boring to me. That's the same reason I never liked Teardrop in DS3. It breaks way too much shit. Like, if it just cut out running segments, it's like, alright, yeah, I'm down. But, like, I fucking hate that kind of shit. I love when I don't get on my horse right away and then I resummon, so then I have ride it for like a foot. No, I'm sticking with this game. I'm just not going to run horse flying. Simple as that. You just make your own categories. Well, first off, this has been a lot of fun to run. And also, it's been really good for my viewership, too. But we also don't know what the game's gonna be like in a month. Like, for all we know, there could be fucking a DLC that drops in, like, a couple months. Like, of all remembrances, with everything patched out and, like, a healthy state of the game. I mean, DS3 wasn't exactly in a healthy state, in my opinion, up until DLC. I mean, no, I'm serious. Look at fucking, like, Teardrop and shit. We'll just have a no DLC category. Will it, though? Probably as a meme category. I'll tell you right now, I'm going to be 100% honest. If we get DLC that adds remembrances, and they like, make all remembrances no DLC as like the main category over all remembrances, that's a fucking meme and a half. Almost as big of a fucking meme as this dog. Well, I mean, as if they make it a main category is what I mean. As in, not as, like, an extension. Like, how Dark Souls 3, any percent, or, like, all bosses, no DLC is a miscellaneous category. If they don't do that, I think that's a meme, personally. I actually agree, Matt. It cuts out like 7 or 8 bosses. Well, they probably won't add Soul Level 1 All Great Runes. And if they added this as a main category, people are just gonna completely break it with insane fucking, like, Kyrian retaliation shit. That's why I'm doing Rune Level 1, is to limit what I can do and what I can't do. Like, this category has been so much fucking fun to run. But the problem is, here's the other issue I have with all remembrances over all great runes. There are no, like, remembrance bosses that really impose, like, a great challenge. Like, Estelle, you nuke. Loretta just kind of gets melted. Like, most of it is just boring segments. There's no real, like, boss challenge. I guess not even Fortisax, but, like, Placidisax, maybe. I guess might impose a slight challenge. Yeah, but you would have to... I'm talking, like, you had to kill Loretta before, previously. Up until this new thing. The bosses it adds. As in, like, the extra bosses you have to kill don't impose any kind of challenge. Like, gargoyles. I will wait till all bosses. Well, yeah, but I'm talking about the Loretta, Nazir. It's like 9 hours. Someone already ran it. God damn it. Oh my god, I fucking hate this jump, man. Thanks, Master. They haven't provided, I mean, they have like the splits shown, which I have no reason to doubt that they'd lie. Because if they were lying, they would probably, I don't know. I don't like calling people liars for no reason. Are you fucking kidding me? Patched. What the fuck? Hold on, what's going on? Am I doing something wrong? I've never had this fail with this lineup. Hello? Does someone... What? 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 What's going on? It was working for me the other day just fine. That's so fucking cursed, man. It's a cool way to lose, like, 40 seconds. Also, hi, EU. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I practiced it. Who did you even share it to, Zero? It's at like 300 views, isn't it? And the other one's at like 40k. I made the thumbnails to all me, really. Damn, taking credit for my accomplishment. V- for casual stuff, All Remembrance is a nice goal. Yeah, if you're doing like a casual playthrough, All Remembrance is like a good way to like beat the game. But I do think All Great Runes would be a more enjoyable category. Like, again, All Remembrances just doesn't add any boss or any, like, section that's just really cool. I guess Estelle, maybe, or, like, Ancestor Spirit are, like, kind of cool. People really like Lucidus X? I didn't know people could be that wrong. Are you fucking kidding me, Miyazaki? Oh my god. This run is doomed. My brain was like, how do I fight him? Or how do I dodge him? And I just didn't dodge the first attack. You know, quitouts do impose one small flaw in this game. You can use it to reset enemy aggro to get your infinite stamina back. Dude, that enemy is on something, man. I need to put on Radagon Sword Seal. Why do I always forget to put on Radagon Sword Seal? Hey, Grim. If you kill me, I will quit out. Or I will fucking quit. Well, that was a groovy time loss. Are you fucking kidding me, man? I want to recess so bad. sure I grab my souls. Dude, I hate Tree Sentinel. I hecking love 15 FPS fights. Dude, fucking die. Nah, it's not. I don't think so, because on the horse, you can catch back up to him, and you do more damage on the horse. Are you kidding me? Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood does truly run in thy veins. Tarnish. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I use a super hunter, serpent hunter for that. Well, then I presume.
Who there? I. It's tightly coated. The guard you breached.
I quit out as soon as he starts talking. You might be able to quit out earlier, but I know that works. He's like, the gate! Open the gate! Dude, that enemy? These, like, Windstrike enemies? Godric, Malaketh, Radahn, Elden Beast. Maybe more, but those are the only ones I know. Sprinting menu. Oh, DS1 runners aren't used to this pain. Like other Souls runners, DS2 runners are like the only ones who know the pain. Are you fucking kidding me? No. That's no good. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, they have auto run, but the real DS2 runners don't use it. Missing that one hit kind of fucked me. Oh my god, the Red Wolf of Radagon strat actually worked. Yeah, I bait the jump attack so I can get the charge star too. Dude, I'm so bad at rolling that. Holy shit. A charged R2, a jumping R2, and an R1 is just enough damage to kill him. With this build, at least. I always roll early 0. I always roll early, and I always will. Alright. This is actually, this next split, Renala is actually one of my bigger time saves. I actually did it 2-0. After watching your clip, I went and practiced right card forever. Just a dodgy attack, and I did it once, and I've not done it since. Dude, because Renala is a fucking monster in this route, man. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, I agree, Dan, it is. Yeah, but you weren't trying to go fast in SL1, were you?
Come,
Oh my god. Stop it, you bitch! This is why I lost 9 minutes to Rinala. You can also quit out here, but if you... Actually, I can do it now. Fuck, because I'm not entering... Okay, I had to change my route because... If you warp there, the next time you enter the Raya Lucaria gate or you enter Raya Lucaria, it will spawn you in this room. And I was previously re-entering, but now I'm not, so I can actually warp early there. Ah, fuck, I went to the wrong location. Goodbye. Supposed to go to the round table. World record pace. How many training lilies you get? I have three that I normally pick up, but I have backup ones in case I fail Godskin Duo. I have seven that aren't too big of a time investment. Well, I only have three cracked pots, so in theory I only need three if I first try Godskin Duo. But fuck. Oh shit, I always forget where it's at. Hell yeah, Reflex. Nah, there's a... Biss found a really cool lineup. And this strat is sick too. You jumping R2 off the horse. And... Well, you were supposed to jumping R2 off the horse? That hit me? I love those fucking Erdtree avatars. They are so fucking cool. Even though they are kind of Asylum Demon ripoffs, but... They are kind of more like Demon Fire Sage, yeah, but... Well, yeah, but they do have slightly different movesets. Is forgetting spoilers of Capital. You're not that wrong. All the spoiler areas are made for Rockworks. Alright, this guy is actually fucking terrifying. This is probably the scariest enemy in the game. In like any running segment, that is. They're nice, but like for speedruns, they don't have much application because they're super out of the way. And for casual stuff, it's like, well, I need a rune arc. Is the worst functional one? Doesn't it give you rally from Bloodborne? Isn't it like a rally mechanic? Rune arcs are too precious to ever use. True. Alright, this item's actually kind of scary to grab. Perfect. That death there is actually what I want. You just gotta grab it before you die. Really, Bronze? You could do some insane clickbait. No Rune Arc Millennia. No helmet, Millennia. Really? Hey, recycle. I don't actually know Tenska. New patch notes? Is there a new patch? Bring it in, Miyazaki. Oh, I'm so excited. Nerf carrier retaliation. Do it, Miyazaki. Do it. Deliver me into bliss. Fix the game. Fix the game. Fix horse flying. Remove the old patch as an option for running the game. Remove it from Steam database. I'm kidding. Oh, man. Add one more remembrance boss and fix everything dumb. Add one more remembrance boss. Just make it a pushover snail, man. Hey, that's what this is, Tenska. This is the hardest thing I could find besides All Remembrances, Soul Level 1, but I'm not doing that quite yet, if ever. I want to do it at some point, but not anytime soon. I don't think it'd be that bad if you can turn somber stones into smithing stones. Right, recycle. I need to figure out how to get rid of that 1 HP meme. I mean, maybe bronze, but it doesn't feel like that sometimes. As far as, like, they're so far out of the way. But also, like, if you were using a normal smithing stone weapon right now, you could only be, like, plus 12. Maybe, like, plus 13, plus 14. Assuming we're talking about buying. Well, my first playthrough, I stopped using the Lord Sorin's Greatsword because it started to fall off because I couldn't get it that high of a level. And then I switched to something else. I switched like three or I used like three or four different weapons my first playthrough. Like a true DS3 run. I'm ashamed to recycle. Oh yeah, can't you like jump on that to get up there early? I saw someone doing that. Man, I fucking wish you could use your horse here.
With horse flying, you can.
Five, six, and you get the rebel after Morgott. I guess. Yeah, but you have to kill Duo to get that, Dan. Or you can be plus 9 without fighting a single boss. I hate that you get lag right there. It makes actually summoning the horse kind of annoying. Yeah, Duo gives the plus 24 bell. You get plus 6 from the cave near Rhea Lucaria. You get plus 12 from the cave in Atlas Plateau, which is out of the way. You get plus 18 from the Zerum Ruins, whatever they're called, right after the road lift up here. And then you get plus 24 from the Godskin Duo. Yeah, I would definitely say that Duo. Well, it depends. Like, I killed Rykard and shit all before doing Duo. But I hadn't killed, like, Malenia or Imog. But they are still, like, you really want plus 24, plus 25 for them. Or just add more smithing bells. Like, that's a thing too. Just fucking add more. But the plus 18 bell is in these ruins. Tell you what, I'm about to play really well in endgame. I first tried Radagon and Elden Beast in my PB. Golden Millennia. I think in endgame, Mog and... Mog, Radon, and... Horilu are my, like, big time saves in late game. But I'm still yet to get a Deathless Millennia in a run, so there's a room for gold there. And I'm still yet to get a Deathless, No, I think that's the only boss I haven't had a Deathless run of. I think sub 2 is doable. I take a lot of Peach strats, keep that in mind. I grab a lot of extra Graces and do a lot of extra Peach. That's my goal before I move on to anything else is get sub 2. I mean, think about it this way. I was like plus 2 minutes in early game here and I'm minus 9. I should be like minus 10, minus 11 here pretty easily. Which already almost puts me in, like, sub 230 range. I died to Loretta, I think, in my PB. And it was second try, Halig, or like, flame skip. Yeah, but I still question how worth that is, like, for speedruns at least. Dan. Just with casual run-throughs, yeah. Yeah, recycle. Oh, also, is my mic too quiet? I changed some audio settings. Is the mic too quiet? Music too loud? Anything? I looked back at my last stream and my mic was like super fucking loud. Music's a little too quiet? Yeah, I figured. The fucking volume mixer in OBS makes it seem like my music's super loud and my mic is super quiet. Also, hey, Dark Monkey. How are you? We get through it. True. Glad to be in stream? I'm glad. That's fine. Loses a bit of time, but... I was gonna Memory of Grace anyways. No, no! That's not as good. It might be. But then I'd have to rest at the Grace. Or not use it on the NPC. Which probably isn't a bad call. I probably don't really need it for the NPC. Chaos, thank you for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. Okay. Dragons try not to have the same moveset noise teach out. One of these days, Miyazaki will make a perfect dragon boss. Madeira is probably the closest he's gotten. Oh no. That was kind of my mindset after my, like, near my first playthrough. I stopped even killing the dragons because they were, like, all the same, just with, like, this one has fire breath, this one has magic breath, this one has scarlet rot breath. Madeira OST? I can't remember what the Madeira OST sounds like. Because every time I've ever fought Madeira, it's been with music off. In the recent memory, at least. Hey, Rez. How are you? Reminds me of my reminds you of Nier. I still need to play through Nier at some point, but Elden Ring. I bought Nier like really early on, and I've never beat, or at least Automata. I never beat it. Didn't even really play it that much. I played it for like 4 hours. Long game, yeah. Let's not fucking die here again. That'd be fucking cool. Have you played Hollow Knight? Yeah, I love Hollow Knight. I did do all achievements for Hollow Knight. Are we talking about Nier Automata? We were talking about Nier in general. Oh no. I this boss is actually really fucking annoying. Dragon Halberd might not be a bad option, Recycle, because it does do frost. Me off the horse. I'm pressing the button. I actually don't know what the song is, to be honest. It's just from like a mix. Nah, I didn't, Browns. I mean, I partially learned the speedrun for Hollow Knight, so it wasn't that bad just to beat the game. Steel Soul. It was what, under 2 hours was the achievement? I forget. Maybe it was under 5. I want to do another Hollow Knight playthrough at some point. I haven't played it in months. How can you use this weapon at level 1? Radagon Sword Seal, Two Fingers Heirloom, and Scar Scourge heirloom. And then if you're two-handing it, you have enough strength to actually wield it. Because it gives you the stats bonus with, Do all bosses radiant? I don't remember. What's the requirement? I think it's 30 strength and, like 12 dex, 12 faith. But you only need 20 strength if you're gonna two-hand it. Yeah, you can use Dragon Halberd. It's just slow to get. At least for a speedrun. Yeah. The one in Siofra, question mark? Yeah. All right. That's no good. That is the worst possible start I could have had. Oh no. Well, we're dead. They didn't freeze. We have a backup, but we're gonna lose so much time. That fucking sucks, man. I like need to get the freeze on both of them. Short bow? Nah. Rip runes. That sucks. Yeah, arrows aren't too bad, but oh my god. That was annoying. I had to really peach the fight, to be honest. Thank you, Ziplock. Alright. Very, 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 very scary running segment. Yeah, just rename it to the input 8.dll and it should work. Holy shit, Ziplock? Thank you so much for the sub. You're insane. Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. This fight's actually kind of annoying, SL1. Aw, fuck, I couldn't tell what he was doing. No, fuck. Thank you.
Thank you, John.
Hi, Biss. I fucked up Godskin duo. They didn't freeze, and I had the most insane recovery to that fight ever. Biss, it was nuts. The Godskin recovery. I had to fight them, like, legit. Going nuts. What am I doing? Fuck. Do you plan to run other categories? Yeah, I will eventually. I'm just starting off with this because it's a very, very difficult category. And I want to learn the fights and get very good at the game first. I will be running every category for this game at some point. Glitchless wrong warp. Hell yeah, Lucida. I'll say hello. Hi. All bosses hit, all enemies hitless. That doesn't even sound fun if I'm being honest. Does any hitless sound fun to you? Speedrun hitless might actually not be as bad as initially presumed. How many birds there are in total?
Come on.
Oh, this is all great runes. So, as well as beating the game, of course. God damn it. I knew that was a bad idea. I should have just quit out. Oh well. Very small time loss. I've never been hit by that guy. I didn't actually know that guy could hit you. Dude! I've never died here! What is going on? I'm falling apart! No. Okay, let's focus. Miyazaki! Okay. We need a very good Loretta and a very good Millennia. I'm not dying again, Miyazaki. Fuck, I don't have the strength pot. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, we're fine though. We got the shortcut. Man, I actually kind of needed to die, to be honest, because I lost the strength pot, so that's actually not that bad. Fuck, man, how do I... Man. Of all places, just to throw a shit ton of time. We're gonna need, like, a ridiculous Loretta to not lose that much.
Dude. Stop! He was very troll at the beginning. Alright, we're gonna pause this song because this is the Millennia song. Oh my God. Dude, when I rewatched that clip, it was obvious, but in the moment, like, I did not see where she fucking went, man. I was so confused. I've seen that video of you. I've got to pee so bad. I might actually pee before Millennia. I might just quit out and then go piss. All right, I'll be right back.
One of the hardest fights in the run. We have this and then Mog and then... Very, very difficult portion of the run, so we have to focus. I don't have stamina for that. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Can you do better, Worm? That's awesome. Fuck. You're a bitch. Dude, I hate when she poises through that if you attack just like a little bit too early. Get away from the wall. Oh my god! I'm losing it, guys. I'm losing it! We're falling apart! I'm trying the new dodge, which is probably a bad idea. Despair. I want you away from the wall. I panicked. I hesitated. I fucking hesitated. Why do I hesitate? I literally said to myself, fucking, go for the new dodge, but then I'm like, no, I'm at the... Fuck. Fuck the new dodge. Fuck the new dodge. We're not doing it. We're not doing it.
I need to get away from the wall. I don't have stamina for this. I know if I heal, she's gonna fucking poke me. Damn it.
Now we're hopping into a fight that is just as hard. Yeah, the blood loss, man. I had to tank the fire so much. I don't know what I could have done, to be honest. I went for the heal, but it was too late. Get the fire resist, Tally. Actually, don't you walk right by it? Does that even work on Mog? We're gonna go all out. We're just gonna push for the fucking end right here. Dude, of all things. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Dark. Thank you, Amy. Hey, Jarl.
What's your sob? I don't know. It was 209 before starting this run, but I've gotten a lot of big golds. I mean, this run can definitely go sub 2 hours. I still don't have a Deathless Millennia. I still don't have a good Mog. I have a Deathless Mog, but not a good Mog. We have, like, fucking... Dude, this in stretch right here, though, is brutal. Like... Millennia into Mog into fucking Horlu into Radagon and Elden Beast is probably the roughest fucking thing ever, man. Yeah, it's DS2 endgame, but on crack. Because I get one shot by fucking everything, and the bosses have insane health bars. Hey, B. They're going okay. Very focused. And we are fighting Horlu despite the fact he's not a great loot rune. Because, one, if I die to Radagon, it's a much longer run back. And I also want to eventually transfer this into All Remembrances, so it's good practice. Yo, Blinks, what's up? Alright, and we all know we have to get the song ready. We gotta get the finale song. How do you equip this weapon at soul level 1? Radagon, Sword Seal, Scar Scourge, Heirloom, and Two Fingers Talisman.
near the wall. That's not safe. Need an opening. Stop it! Dude! All right. Probably the hardest section. Iconic, thank you. I was not ready for the fucking double lightning. Of all attacks, I was not ready for that. Nice little minute and a half time loss.
Wait.
Don't fuck me, Invisible. Don't fuck me, Invisible. Ah! God.
That fucking fight, man. Can't believe I died to Radagon, too, at the beginning. Gaming. My fucking heart rate. When I was low stamina at one point because I did a double charged attack and he did that quick slam with that Nova thing that one shots you, I thought I was dead. I saw my life flash before my eyes, man. I thought I was done for. I was fucking like, I oh man. On that attack, I dodged it, yeah. I had enough stamina to roll it. If I was coming out of a charge attack, I was worried. Because I do this thing sometimes where if I'm coming out of a heavy attack, and I know there's a big, like a slow delayed attack coming, I sometimes preemptively roll. Like I try to roll out of my attack instead of just trying to dodge their attack. And I thankfully didn't do it there. I made sure I didn't do it there. And then he did the fucking, the massive AoE attack. You know the one where he like swipes his sword and there's this like three layers of the fucking AoE? Man, I fucking, he did that and that attack, I was like, I gotta run in. I have to go in. Like, I have to go in. Oh, man. Yeah, Melania. That sucked. Mog, too. Mog, I got fucked because I had to stand in the fire. Like, I had to fucking tank the fire and I got bled. So look back over these splits real quick. Holy shit. Splinkerbell, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. If it means anything, I'm working on a new emote. It's being commissioned and it's going to be amazing. That was a pretty shit run, though. Like, all things considered, that was fucking shit, man. We lost, like, a minute some on EG Grace. I died on the run to Rykard. I died to Tree Sentinel. Margit was just slow. Godric was pretty slow. Red Wolf, I got the script. Rinala was slow, but I didn't die. Bubble Tear, I have new pathing, so I saved about a minute. Lindell Wrongwhip was fine. Godfrey was a little slow. Morgott was fine. Rolled Lift was fine. Snowfield was fine. Plus 10. Technically, it would have been better if I didn't die, but dying was still fine. Crimson Whirl went okay. Fire Giant was a... Actually, Fire Giant was pretty good. Godskin Duo, I died. I had to fight fucking Godskin Duo legit. I didn't have the sleep pots. I slept them both, and I was out of pots, so... When they respawned, I had to do like a duo. I get the actual duo fight for half their HP. That sucked, man. Do you have a playlist link? Yeah, I can link it. In my Discord, so if you want to see it, you have to join my Discord. No. There it is. I was out of pots, so I, lost a lot of time there. Malekith was fine. Rykard. What happened on Rykard? Oh, wait, that's the wrong thing. That was the song I was just listening to. The playlist? Yeah, I can link the playlist. That's fucking loud as shit. Let's see. Radahn was slow, but I didn't die. The Loretta fight was actually really fucking good. The Loretta fight was fucking great. But, I lost a lot of time on Loretta from dying, like, four times in Hallig Tree. Millennia was, god, fucking god-awful. I died, like, five or six times on Millennia. Mog, I died twice, I think. Horilu was fine. A little slow in phase two. He didn't give me many opportunities. And I died to Radagon once. Alright, Sob. Please be sub 2 hours. No, not even close. Not even close. Man. Let me check my Twitter. I want to see if this artist responded. We'll do another run, but I need a moment to chill out after that. That was fucking intense.